So on the first day, what they did was they were exposed to different kinds of contaminated water. So there was water with salt in it, similar to what you would find in the ocean. There was water with mud in it. There was water with chemicals in it, and we used the blue dye as a chemical indicator. There was acidic water, and then there was also water contaminated with bacteria. They were given materials that you typically find at a campsite, and they were tasked with trying to remediate these different contaminated waters. So they had sand, gravel, limestone, charcoal, and a coffee filter. And so they were trying to build filters that could remediate these different waters, and they were testing different parameters of the water to see if they remediated them.
Wastewater treatment and all of the organisms that help clean water. So we collected samples from the Penn State Wastewater Treatment Plant and the Eco Machine, and we brought them back to the lab, and they're practicing preparing wet mount slides and looking at them under the microscope and trying to identify different organisms from their samples. They have computers set up next to each microscope so that they can go online and help identify the organisms that they're looking at. Seen all sorts of algae and copepods, all different kinds of organisms in the water. And hopefully the students will start to learn how those different organisms help contribute to water treatment. What chemicals are in the water?
And what chlorine.
And if there's chlorine and how much, and if it is, you know, safe.
Yeah, we took a pH test on it, and then one was lighter, one was darker.
sink at home. And it's really gross and yellow. And it smells like chlorine.
On the Spring Creek to find the different macroinvertebrates in the stream, and different macroinvertebrates indicate the different levels of the stream's health.
I was just helping other people, just like getting macroinvertebrates from the water, so I just kicked some rocks to get some of the macroinvertebrates into the net so they could study them and sort them and see what kind of ones that we caught.
Know me, I wasn't lonely, so but that's the only.